I know somebody was expecting political poetry here, so I want to give you the reason why it's not there. This is a plea for a moratorium on poems about Jerusalem. I could write about Jerusalem forever. There's not a stone in that city that doesn't breathe, inspire. But that's what's so frightening. People kill for inspiration like that. People die for poems like that.